Not what you're looking for.
I have hundreds of men here at Winterfell, all loyal to me.
They're not here now.
What are these?
My faces.
Where did you get them?
In Braavos, while I was training to be a faceless man.
What does that mean?
Back in Braavos, before I got my first face, there was a game I used to play. The game of faces. It's simple. I ask you a question about yourself, and you try to make lies sound like the truth. If you fool me, you win. If I catch a lie, you lose. Let's play.
I don't want to play.
How do you feel about John being king? Is there someone else you think should rule the North instead of him?
Those faces. What are they?
You want to do the asking? Are you sure? The game of faces didn't turn out so well for the last person who asked me questions.
Tell me what they are.
We both wanted to be other people when we were younger. You wanted to be a queen. To sit next to a handsome young king on the Iron Throne. I wanted to be a knight. To pick up a sword like father and go off to battle. Neither of us got to be that other person, did we? The world doesn't just let girls decide what they're going to be. But I can now. With the faces, I can choose. I can become someone else. Speak in their voice. Live in their skin. I could even become you. I wonder what it would feel like to wear those pretty dresses. To be the Lady of Winterfell. All I'd need to find out is your face.